starting off by taking Max Tetatin with a little bit of texture, and that's just going to go all over the lid. Now with a blending brush, I'm just going to take Max Swiss Chocolate and use that to blend out any of the harsh lines. That's it for the eyeshadow because I'm choosing to keep it really simple. So I'm going to line my eyes with my e.l.f. liquid liner, and for mascara I'm going to use my Rimmel's Glamourize Day to Night, and I'm going to use the lengthening and volumizing ones. As usual, I've concealed under my eyes with my MAC Select Cover Up and my e.l.f. Tone Correcting Concealer, and I've also set it with my MAC MSF Natural. Now I haven't used any foundation because I really don't use foundation when I'm going to school. For blush, I'm using NARS Exhibit A, which is an orangey red blush, and I'm using a fluffy blush brush to apply it to give it a nice wash of colour to the cheeks. I'm taking NARS's Albatross Highlighter across the top of my cheekbones, and for lipstick I'm using Sephora's Jealous, which is a peachy pink. Now I'm using Dabbing Motions because it's a very, very pigmented colour, and for gloss I'm just using Revlon's Coral Reef. This was actually one of my go-to school looks. It's quick, simple, and great for someone who has very little time to get ready in the morning. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!